Okay, so we have a UV light, also known as a black light. We're going to test out these $20 bills. Notice on the bottom one, yeah, you can see the light. Okay, now let's test out the top one. Oh, look at that. That would be a real $20 bill. And then look over here on the right, you can see the hologram of Andrew Jackson over on the right. So we got a good 20 on top and a counterfeit on the bottom, thanks to CVS Pharmacy.